is Paolo Mojo.
Thank you.
Essential Mix.
Essential Mix.
Essential Mix.
Essential.
We'll be right back.
to the Essential Mix on Radio 1 this week with Paolo Mojo.
Yeah.
listening to The Essential Mix this week on BBC Radio 1. This week at the controls, the man behind Ush Records, the man responsible for that great track, Serena, the man whose first ever mix CD prompted a call of congratulation from Danny Tenaglia. He's been handpicked by the likes of Sasha and Dubfire as a tour DJ, and now he is a headliner in his own right. He's really impressed me when he's joined me a couple of times this summer in Ibiza. And he continues to jet around the globe to places like Fabric, Womb in Tokyo and Stereo in Montreal. We continue with Paolo Mojo. We'll be right back.
favorite mix show. This is Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Listening to the Essential Mix on Radio 1 this week with Paolo Mojo. Don't forget, if you want to listen again to this mix, get a track listing and rate it. You can do it all at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Meanwhile, we continue with Paolo Mojo. We'll be right back.
But when night falls, but the music, that sunrise, and that sunset. But when night falls, but the music, that sunrise, and that sunset. But when night falls, but the music, that sunrise, and that sunset. But when night falls, but the music, that sunrise, that sunset.
is the Essential Mix on Radio 1, this week with Paolo Mojo.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
To the Essential Mix on Radio 1. This week, a DJ and producer who is rapidly climbing up the ranks thanks to some very sturdy studio work. And he's not a bad live DJ either. He's Paolo Mojo.
Yeah.
thanks to Paolo Mojo for the last thrilling 2 hours. You can listen again to that mix, get a full track listing of all of those hot tunes, and rate it at bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Now, next week, we're at Creamfields for the 10th anniversary. We'll be bringing you highlights live from the site from midnight on Saturday night with Sasha, Eric Prydz, Too Many DJs, and me, Pete Tong. And next Friday night from 3 a.m, we'll be replaying highlights from the first ever Creamfields in 1998, including sets from Paul Oakenfold, Sasha, and yours truly. Don't miss that. Annie Nightingale's next. From me, Pete Tong. See ya.